I'm an independent woman with all my parts in the right.